In this video, I'm going to demonstrate tab order and the importance of making sure that you have proper tab order. So I'm going to go through, this is an email that has a number of links in it, and I'm going to start by just reading through with the arrow key. I'm going to arrow key down to go forward.
One option is your traditional local newspaper. Another is newer sources. In your emails to me, you praised link Vermont's VT Digger. Link the Texas Tribune and link the New Mexico Political Report, among many others. A third option is link your local public-radio station. If none of these intrigues you, you can also consider subscribing to a regional publication from elsewhere with national relevance. Every time I read it, I'm impressed by the Dallas Morning News. In Texas is full of big stories like immigration, education, and the future of American politics. The Los Angeles Times will let you.
Okay, so I've just been arrow keying down to read through the email. But now let's say I've gotten to a point where they're not giving links to these publications anymore. So I want to go back up and look at those first couple of links. So now I'm going to tab backwards because I don't want to read the text in between. I just want to find the link. So I'm going to hit Shift Tab.
Out of list, clickable X button, remove label inbox from this conversation.
And when I did that, it should have gone to the last control, whether that be a link, a button, an edit box, a radio, and any of that sort of thing. But instead, it took me back to the top of the email, actually outside the email. So what's going on there is a problem with the tab order. So I'm going to try and go back down and find those links again, because that is a quicker, easier way for me to navigate instead of having to read through all the text. There's a reason why links are kind of appear in a way that makes them stick out visually, because people want to be able to just jump straight to those, and I want to be able to do that as well. So I'm going to go by headings down until I get to the area.
Clickable list with one item, clickable newyorktimes.com, Friday, November 24th, newyorktimes.com/opinion link, David Leonhardt, heading level 2.
Okay, that's the beginning of the article, so I'm just going to tab.
Unsubscribe, heading level 3. Start checkbox not checked.
And again, it kicked me out to the very bottom of the article instead of to the next link. So basically, when a problem like that is happening, it takes away a tool that I have for navigating and moving more quickly through content. And that's why tab order is important.